All right, so we're doing Nutro 93. All right, Nutro. I don't know why. Can you just change your name to like Nitro? Because it probably sounds better. But all right. Anyways, 515 platinums. Oh man, 1,000 games completed with 700 completed games. Wow. I said 1,000 games completed. Wow, what the hell, man? Dude, what is wrong with me? I don't even know, man. But anyways, man, this guy has been playing a lot of games. Holy shit. What has he been playing recently? Code Vein. Just Code Vein. Probably doing like one game at a time. That's good. That's real good. I like this one. All right. Oh. I'm probably not going to be... I'm probably just going to skim through all this because I'm definitely not going to sit here and talk all day. But hey, it's time for the list. All right, so we have visual novels and then a couple of 0% games, which why does he have them there? Not bother with them, but might as well just delete them. But okay, more stackable games, and then three got Game Heroes, which he has one trophy, so he has to play it. And then we got A Hat in Time, The Way Out, and then As Animals, There's Awakening, Absolute Drift. Oh man, Ace Combat Infinity, you can't even do that now, dang. And then we got some other games completed. I Was Kid After Burner, okay. I don't know what this is, but okay. That's a Vita, alright. Alice Mass Returns, good. And you got the DLC, and it was Predator, it's nice. And it was Clone Marines, okay. And then Alpha Protocol, which is zero. You just put the game in and just don't even bother with it, alright. And then we got Amnesia, I guess the Amnesia series. I didn't even know that was new. I didn't know this was a game. I thought it was just Amnesia Memories. Okay, but Amy, wow, you didn't finish that? Okay, well, try to finish that if you can. Anarchy, you got Anywhere VR, what the hell? And then this RPG game, which just puts the disc into the PS3 and don't even bother playing it, but alright. And then a lot of Arcade Archive. This is actually amazing to look at right here. That's really good. It's like he's getting like every single Arcade Archive game out and just playing it and just completing everything. That's real good. This is amazing to look at right here. Wow, this man spends a lot of money. And then they got the arcade game series, and then Army of Two. Yeah, you might as well get rid of this. Might as well get rid of 40th Day, because most likely you probably can't platinum it anymore. Ashes Cricket, I'm pretty sure you can still do Ashes Cricket, so if you get that, that'd be great. Then Assassin's Creed, not big on Assassin's Creed, huh? Okay, so you got Brotherhood 2, Revelations, this new DLC on Revelations, and then if you get the Black Flags down, that'd be great. We got Astro Tripper, they got the Atari Flashbacks, nice. And then Attacking the Gets, I didn't even know, wow. This man had 3 trophies from this game. Oh my gosh. Look at him playing on Christmas too. Like what? Okay. But man, if he had this 100%, wow, dude. Just wow. Let me see if he has at least a couple games to think of. Let me see. Cloudberry Kingdom, Trash Panic, and I guess Pain, we can add that in there. And what's that one more game I'm thinking? Not Burn Zombie Burn. That's what I was thinking, but that's not the game. Ugh, dang, I can't. Oh, Dust Force, I think that's what it's called. Let's see, Back to the Future. Okay, and then you're missing the PS4. Hopefully, probably get that. And then, oh my god. Well, it looks like it's going to be the most boring gameplay of your life. If you play Bakugan, but alright. And then you got Batman Arkham Asylum. The English and the Japanese one, that's it, and no other Batmans, okay. Battle Trivia Knockout, okay, and then we got the Battlefield, so he has everything but the hardest one to get, and that's the first Battlefield Bad Company. Wow. Alright, well, I mean, this is really good. You got the DLCs and everything, so that's really impressive. It's just, if he gets his Bad Company, oh man, that's a different story. And then you got Battleship, Beast Buggy Racing. If you get Beat Saber, that'd be great. Then Believer, Ben 10s, you know, have the full Ben 10 set. If you get that, that'd be cool. Bentley's hat pack, okay. And then Binary Domain, nice. That's good, you got that. Bioshock, good. Get the DLC. Surprised you haven't boosted Bioshock 2, but maybe you should do that. And then you got Black Art Retribution, good, okay. And then Blaze Blue. Of course, you won't play Blaze Blue, it's probably too hard. I bet you. And this Block Builder DX, I don't know what this is, but 30 minutes, okay. Might as well get that. Bloodborne, okay. And then you got Blur, nice. Body Count, but it's like you have some easy games and there's some like couple of hard games, it's just like you're not gonna do. But alright, Bombing Busters, good. And then. Oh, that sucks. You have the game of the year, you have the Japanese Borderlands, and you can't even get the DLC because it's not available. That sucks so bad, dude. I hate that so much. Like I got into the DLC, but I don't even want to play that game. Like, oh, that's so stupid. But anyway, but you got the other Borderlands done, so that's really good. Pretty sure Borderlands is gonna have more DLCs real soon, but you I already know you're ready for that. If you get the VR, that'd be great. I haven't seen anyone play this. Braid, okay. Bridge Constructor. One, you got both of them. Oh, three. I didn't know there's three of them. Wow. This Brink, which I don't even bother playing it, just delete it. Broforce, I don't know about that, but you can try do that. Brothers, okay. And let's see if you get the PS4 if you can. And then Brutal Legend. If you get that'll be great. Might as well delete Bulletstorm. Oh, there you are. This burns on me, burn. Even bother with it. And then Burnout Paradise. Oh, you got stackable. Nice. Okay. If you finish all the burnout stats, and you're missing Crash, but you can't even do that anyways. And then Cabela's, which you got Dangerous Hunts, Pro Game, and then the easy one. You got Dangerous Hunts. So that's good. And then the Call of Duties. Let's see what you have for this. Oh my God. Okay. All right. So classic, both Advanced Warfare. Wow. Okay. Black Ops 1, the Classified 2. If you get 3, that would be super amazing. But you got the 4, you got 4 for PS4, but that's good. PS3 is a different story. But the Classified 2, and then you probably work on 3, 4. So 3 and 4 is the only ones you're missing out from this. And then you got Ghosts, Infinite Warfare, Modern Warfare, World at War. Is there? I'm pretty sure he's missing World at War 5, 6, Modern Warfare 3, Ghosts, Advanced Warfare. I'm trying to remember all the Call of Duty games. Call of Duty 2, you're missing that? Oh, wait, there's not trophies for that. Oh well. But, anyways, that's good. You got all the Call of Duties except just finish the Black Ops one. That'll be good. Candleman, okay. Cars 2. I'm pretty sure you're missing like one more Cars game. I didn't even know there was a three stackable Cartoon Network. What the hell? Okay, I mean that's cool, but Castle Crashers. Oh, you got both of them. Nice. All right. I didn't even. This is the Platinum. What? That was 100% on PS4. Okay. Well, I guess. All right. And then if you get Catherine done, that'd be great. And to get the PS4, you got visual novels. Super China, I know that's pretty difficult. If you get that'd be great. You got Chivalry. Got some good games. You got some hidden gems. A lot of hidden gems here. A lot of good ones. Some visual novels. Closure. Cold Vein. I know you're working on that, so you can get that done. You got some. I think these are visual novels. Sega game. Oh my gosh, man, loves. What the hell? Like, isn't one game good enough? Like, how do you? I expect stackables of like visual novels or just 30-minute platinums, but like contrast, I didn't expect this. Wow. But Counter Strike, Counter Spy, Crash Bandicoot's everything, nice, okay. Got a whole set done. Crazy Taxi, Crysis 1 and 2, but no 3. I don't know what's going on with that one, but hey, try to get that if you can. Then there's CSI. Which, yeah, you got that, and then Dante's Inferno with DLC completed. Nice. Dark Souls, okay. See if you can get the whole Dark Souls set. Let's see if you have Demon Souls. Dark Void, nice, okay. I know you can do Darksiders. So try to do that. There's Tour, Daytona. Might as well get rid of DC Universe. You got the Blob and Dead Island, okay. And then you finish the other Dead Islands if you can. Dead Nation, you got one. And then the Dead Rising 2 for PS4, okay. You have Dead Rising 3, I don't know why you have it there, but Dead Rising 2, okay. For PS4, that's fine. That's fine. Off the record, that's fine too, yeah. Dead Space, okay. And then if you do the other Dead Space, it'll be good. Finish Death Stranding if you can. You got, oh, you got the stack for Demon Souls, okay. And then Detention. Finish Devil May Cry, that'd be great. Diner Dash. Oh my god, I can't believe you have this. This is ridiculous. That game, man, is so stupid, but hey, if you can finish that, that'd be good. You got Discovery, Disorder 6, and then DJ Hero, okay. Doctor Who, Doki Doki. If you finish Don't Starve, I mean, you're almost done with the Vita. You got the Doodle Devil, the dude, basically the Doodle Stacks. Wow. Holy shit, dude. God damn. That's good, though. You got all. And Doom. If you finish the Doom set, that'd be good. And then, you know, the other Dooms, the other Doom games are coming out. So get those if you can. And then Double Dragon. If you get that, that'd be cool. Dragon Ball Z, Dragon's Crown, Dragon's Online. Oh, yeah. The servers are off on this. Hey, at least you got it, so that's good. Dramical Murdery. What the hell? Okay. It's an hour. Alright. You got the Drive Club games, okay. And you got them all, so that's good. And then, yeah, you're gonna have to boost Star San Francisco. So that's that game's ridiculous. You got both Duke Nukem's good. And what else? Some uncompleted stuff. Dying Reborn. Oh my god, dude, what is this? Okay, Dying Light's great. I see the DLC, you got everything. And then Dying Reborn, like, what? Damn, man. I just love how Dynasty Warriors 6 and I just love how that's the only Dynasty Warrior game you will platinum. And then there's Next, where it's like, it's very, very, very time consuming. if you had a whole set of Dynasty Warriors, this list would probably mean a lot. But holy crap, this list is actually good. Just probably need to clean up with just a lot of stuff that you have on this list that's like 0%. Like iPad, that's good. F1 2011. Oh, that's the easy one. Okay. Well, wow. I must say, if you got all F1s, wow. Race Stars, okay. If you do the online, I guess. But Fallout Shelter, okay. We're not really playing Fallout. Let's try to do that. I guess we can check Far Cry 2 if you even got War Party, but maybe. And the Far Cries, you have 3, 5, and not 4. Where's Primal at? I don't know. Okay. Fat Princess, okay. Ooh, nice. You got Fat Princess, okay. Feeding Frenzy, Fest, Fighting Vipers, Final Fantasy 13. Ha, you got a trophy. Looks like you're gonna have to play that game. Flight Control, and you got Flow and Flower. Then you got Flowers with the S. Okay. Fort Defense and then Fortnite. Oh, you got Free Rooms? What the hell? Okay. Wow. Friend Lover. Just a lot of, like, easy, quick games. Oh, yeah, I don't think you can do Fuel. There's a couple online trophies for Fuel that you have to do, and I think it's already, the server's already down, so damn, that sucks. Funk of Titans, and then Gallagher Legions, okay. Game of Thrones, Girl Fight, Gold Simulator, All God of Wars, look at that. All God, wait, no, he doesn't. Does he have all? Yeah, he has All God of Wars. 2-2-3-3 session. Yeah, all God of Wars. Nice. I know this guy's a big God of War fan. So that's good. You got them all. Golden Axe, Gone Home. Nothing on Gran Turismo. What's going on with that? And then, no, you can't even do 5 anyways. And GTA. That's a whole set right here. Well, is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yeah, that's the whole set. You have Bully. I mean, I don't know why you didn't finish that. I think you did. I don't know. It's too many games to even, like, try to remember now. But you got Gravity Rush, okay. Green Lantern, Grid 2 is good. You get the DLC. Gone Home, GTI Club. Damn. You don't see anyone with that? Holy shit. Alright, that's good, though. That's good. Guacamelee, nice. Guitar. Don't even bother with them. And then, why would you spend $15 on this game? But I don't know. But 3 minutes and 12 seconds. I'm telling you, $15. 15, like, what is it, 20, 30? I don't know how much it is, but 3 minutes for $15. So, like, what the hell? Like, that's like playing the Avatar game for Xbox, and you get those 5 achievements, but it's like $60 to get it. Like, why? I don't know, but, of course you'd be playing Lantana, and then, Harmonix, and then you got Hasumi Miku. You have one, and, oh, just one, but not the others. All right. Hasbro, what do you, what? I bet it's probably the online trophy you need left. That's probably it. So, Heavy Fire, okay, and then, play Heavy Rain. Good, you gotta play that. Come on, get that and stack it. And then just Hex. High Velocity, you might as well delete High Velocity. You got some Hitman, so that's good. Alright. I was gonna rip on you for having Hitman Go only, but you got some other ones, so that's good. Human Fall Flat, and the DLC's already added, so you can get that. Hustle Kings, oh man. I would check this, but I don't know what the online trophies are really, but so. I guess try to finish it if you can. I don't know if you can do it. And then Hyper Dimension, you can do that. But, Icy, okay, Infamous 1 and 2, you need to finish the Infamous set, at least get Second Sun, then First Light, got some stack, Inside, Invisibles, okay, Spring Again, and then, it's just weird to see this, because I thought you can't play regions on Vita, but he has North America and EU, I don't know what's going on with this, but I thought you can't, I don't know, man, it's just like, it's whatever. Jak and Daxter, you stack everything. That's nice. I like that. Okay. Jesset Radio, Jetpack Joyride. I'm pretty sure you can overstack this. There's like, what, 6 of these? So I know you can do that. The Job Simulator and the Joe Danger. If you get Joe Danger 2, that'd be great. Oh, no, actually, I'm pretty sure it's online trophies for this, so I'm not sure if you can get it. But JoJo Bizarre, okay. Journey, Jurassic Park, and Nobody. Keep talking, whatever it's called. I don't know. You got it. That's good. Killzone 3, might as well delete that. Kinetica, good. Oh, you take the easy route, but you want to play Kingdom Hearts, huh? But alright, Knack 2. So, why you have Knack 2, but not the first one? Okay, well, whatever. Anyways, Lara Croft. You only have Lara Go. You better have some Tomb Raiders done, because this is. I might have to rip on you on this. But, Legos, let's see what you have. Cool. I don't know what's going on here. Finish it and get the DLC. Don't care. Cool. I don't even know the stacks, but all right, cool. There's a four. What? Oh, okay. All right. Nah, I found out. I can actually probably get these too. But all right. You even bought a Lego Rock Band. What happened here? You might as well delete that. And then don't care about these three. So. Anyways, level 22, okay. This lizard game, this is free. I'm gonna actually play that. It's an hour, 11 minutes, okay. I'm gonna actually play that. But, Life is Strange, okay. If you get the Life is Strange set, it'd be great. Play Limbo 3 times, holy crap. Okay, Lingering Shadows, and you got the two easy games, Little Big Planet 1, 2, okay. You got Karting, Vita. So you just need 3, and that's it. If you finish that, that'd be great. Yeah, might as well get rid of Lost Planet 2. Oh, I'm pretty sure you can't even 100% this game, which really sucks, so... Damn. Machine Room, I know this is stackable. This game stacks, you know. I know you can do that in Madagascar and Madden NFL. Of course. I guess the only one you could actually plat, though, because you don't want to get the other ones. Well... Maybe what is still alive, right? What server is still up, like 17, 18, 19, 20? No, that's too old. Maybe like, I don't even know. I don't even know at this point. I don't know. But yeah, anyways, Mag, wow, okay. If you get Magic, that would be cool. Magic, I could probably check Magic or see what you need left on that. But see, got some tower defense stuff, Masters of Wild. Get this Marvel game ASAP, and basically both of these, yeah, actually no, all three of them, get all three of these ASAP, because definitely Ultimate Alliance 2, I don't know if you can get the DLC. Spider-Man's great, Mayhem 3D, nothing on Medal of Honor, okay, Medieval, the app Medieval, but you won't have the move game, wow, okay, don't know what's going on, Metal Gear Solid's, It's very disappointing. I'm not seeing any of them completed. I know three is easy. I figured you would do that, but I guess not. But okay, got some stackables and then Minecraft, and obviously DLC on four has been added, so get that done. Minefield, okay. And then the only baseball game I see here. But all right, can't do Mod Nation Racers anymore. I mean, Mini Ninja is doable. You can do that. Monopolies, okay. Monster Hunter World, nice. Yeah, battle Monster Jam. I know you can stack all Monster Jams. I don't know why you only get one, but you got some other stuff. I don't know what these are. Good. Nothing on Mortal Kombat. I'm very disappointed that you didn't get any Mortal Kombat games. At least Arcade Collection, you couldn't get that. GP13, not Vita. Okay, it's random. What? Then you got Mortal Kombat RC. Got Apocalypse. I mean, you have to check on that, cause yeah. Mercer still said Mushroom. Oh my god, Mushroom War. You know what? I may have to check on that too because the game's ridiculous with the DLC. But more stackable. Sorry, visual novels, Mayo, and then Naruto, Nailed. You basically step on a Lego for that because you can't even finish the DLC. Naughty Bear, nice, okay. NCIS, what you got for Need for Speeds? Most Wanted, Rivals, and Shift. You can't do Shift 2. I know you can do that, but Shift, you get the DLC. Ninja Gaiden 3. Ooh, you platinum that? I know the DLC is gonna be a big bitch to do. Definitely. If you get that, that'd be fantastic. There's no point to getting Razor's Edge if you can't even get this one done. So I know Razor's Edge is easier, but Ninja Gaiden 3 is a different story. You got this platinum, and then is a Ninja Gaiden 2 pl oh, you can't even plat. Yeah, I don't think you can platinum this anyways. I'm pretty sure you can't platinum Sigma 2 Plus. They made it impossible. I don't know why it's a 0.3. That shouldn't be there, but anyways, Novi Novi Boy. If you get No Man's Sky, I guess that'll be good, because I don't see anyone. I think I see people platinum. I don't know. Can't remember. Then you got some visual novels, Easy Platinums, and Octodad. The hell you like that game? All right, and then some random games that you haven't done yet. Outland, good. Outlast, so I guess you're too scared. You got Outrun, that's nice. And Overwatch, good. And the DLC, okay. You got Payday. Oh yeah, I know you love Payday. You definitely love Payday. So yeah, guaranteed. I know you got all this stuff, especially the PS4, the DLCs. Then the pinball games, man. I don't know why you're playing them. If you get these done, you're a major gamer, but man. And then nothing much on Pixel Junks, but you got All Stars Battle Royale, Pictures of Home, okay, Portal 2, nice. Nothing on Prince of Persia, get this set done, that'll be great. And then of course you got the, once again the easy, once again the offline own the easy Pro Evolution Soccer. I know you can stack it three more times, so I'm waiting for that to happen. The Proteus, okay, and then Prototype. Play it, play it, play it, play it. Got Punchline Pure, okay, Pure, nice. Puzzle Showdown, Raid World War II, okay. Rainbow Moon, if you get that, that'd be great. Got what you got on Ratchet and Clanks. I'm disappointed you don't have Deadlock completed, man. Very disappointed, but hey, Ratchet and Clanks, you got one, two, three. You just play the regular and the reboot. Even bottle cracking. I don't know what's going on with this, but okay, I guess you like PS2 games. But nothing on Rayman, Red Dead, nice. Okay, and then if you get second one, that'll be good. Resident Evil, only five. Okay, wow. Resistance 3. I mean, you can still do it. Yeah, you can still do that. But then Burning Skies, and then Riptide. Good. Rocket League DLC, everything. Rock of Ages, okay. See if you get the second one. Rocket Birds, I'm pretty sure it's doable. I mean, pretty sure it's doable. Yeah, you can actually do it. Just if you do it, that'd be great. Rocksmith, that's a different story. I don't know this DLC on that. Wow. Whatever this is, cool. Sackboys, okay. You got both of them. You're just missing. What was the one you're missing? Three, I think. Saint Seiya, if you get that, that'd be great. And then you got the Saints Row all completed, DLCs done, nice. And then Sam and Max 1 through 5, all of them done. Okay, so you got the Saw, Scott Pilgrim. Yeah, that's gonna take a while to do. It has online stuff too, which sucks. And they got the Sega game, Sega Mega Drive, Ultimate Collection, Sega Rally, Sacro. Ooh, Sacro, okay. Sega Stamps 3. You can do Shadow of the Colossus. I mean, if you do that, stack. You stacking Shadows of the Damn. Nice, alright. Then Shank. You got Symphony 1 and 2. Okay, if you throw ones out, if you get that, that'll be good. You got the SingStar games. Wow. Singularity. I know you can do Singularity, so try to get that. And the skates, you got the states done. Nice, okay. Skullgirl, Sky Fighter. I'm pretty sure Sky Fighter is like a complete bitch to do. But Skyscraper is good. And then get the Sly Cooper series. Oh, you don't even do 4. Yeah, 1, 2, and 3 even in bottom with 4. So if you get Sly done, that'd be cool. Slide, and then what you got for something? You even bother with Transform. I don't know what's going on with that. Finished, get those. But Sonics, you got All Stars Racing, Generations, Fighters 1, and then do I have to check Sonic 2? I guess it's probably Emerald Hill, like always. And the Sonic Mania, I bet you it's either Superstar or. Yeah, it's probably Superstar. Is it Superstar or beat the game? I can't remember what the first trophy is. Sonic Ultimate Genesis Collection. Got the Sound Shapes. Okay, Sound Shapes is good. Okay, Spare Parts, Spec Ops. Some SpongeBob games. Oh, yeah, and then there's going to be new ones coming out soon. So you got both SpongeBob games. That's good. Spy Hunter. Okay, Spyro. That's good. You have Skylanders. I've checked that or passed that already. I need probably. Yeah, passed that shit already. Start the party. Got all the stacks. Okay. Star Wall. Nice. Steins Gate. We got all visual novels. And then. We need Left on Streets of Rage 2. What's going on with that? And then the Super Hang On. Super Spawn Zoo. Super Frog. Super Calendar. Okay. Gotta put some challenging. Add more challenging ones in there. I mean, you got the Binary Domain. And there's some other ones I can't remember. And then. Some couple of easy ones, the Monkey Island, Tearaway, Tekken Revolution, you're good, you got that. HD, you're missing, there's a couple of more Tekken games you're missing. If you get that set, that'd be good. Test Drive, oh man. DLC is not even in the store anymore. I'm so upset about that. I don't know, at least for US, it's not there. I don't know about any other regions, but this is very important to do. Since you only got one trophy, you may need to finish. Try to get it done. Test yourself, okay? And then Skyrim, but no DLC. You get that. Then a couple other games. Mineral Riddles, easy, I know that. Oh, you even do The Last of Us. What happened? What? Okay, whatever. Got some games completed. Price is Right. Oh, you got Price is Right. Hope, I bet you won't get Decades and Platinum that. That's a bitch to do. We got the Revenge of Shinobi, okay. Let's play some classic Segas. Then we got Unfinished Swan, okay. And then Easy Games, Telltale, X Factor. Get Time Crisis, that'd be great. At least Ninja Turtles. Oh, okay, so you will play one Toe Jam Earl, but not the other one? What happened? I thought you were Sega, man. But, what else? It got N-War, that's nice, okay. That's impressive right there, okay. And then, okay, you got some Tomb Raider, you got Underworld, and that's the only one, but okay. I'll let that slide too, since you got Underworld. And then you got Tony Hawk. Oh, you got the whole Tony, most likely all the Tony Hawks. I think that's all of them right here, and that's nice, okay. And then Tower of Guns, Toy Story Mania, no Toy Story 3. Some random games, I don't know, Trials of Blood Dragon. Of course, you get that, but not Trials Fusion. Alright, but. What is going on with this? Twisted Metal Black, but no regular Twisted Metal. Oh, man. Uncharted. Oh, yeah, I mean. What is up with people not finishing 3? I don't get it. I don't get it. I hope you got the online trophies for it, at least. But 2, it's like you put work on 2, and you boosted everything, but then you didn't even bother with 3. You're like, what's going on with that? Like, I don't know. Fight for Fortune though, you got that. That's good. And then Golden Abyss. You still haven't done Uno yet. What? Well, it's gonna take you a long time to finish that. But you got the Unravels. I didn't know 2 was ultra rare. Wow. get the Goose Game up, Urban Trial, at least do Vanquish, that'd be great. And then we got Virtual Fighters 2 and 5, okay. And then Striker, Wake Up Club, Wanted. Damn, dude, that's a lot. A lot of games you have. Wet Wheel of Fortune, okay. Oh, Windlight Chronicles. Yeah, ha ha ha. And then you got the Wipeout set, that's good. Wonder Boy, okay. And then you got the Wonder Book set, good, good. And Only Worms 2, okay, I mean, I guess. Only one WRC, and then nothing much on WrestleMania, I mean, WWE. Muscle Delete 2011. You got Ukulele, so that's good. You don't know Jack, okay. Zen Pinball, yeah, don't even bother with that. And then you got a lot of Japanese games, yeah, especially the Idol Masters, which that costs a lot of money for one game. Don't know why, but hey, you know, you got them. And then some bunch of visual novels. There's Terraria, Time Leap, JoJo Bizarre. What else? Two Heart 2. Oh, you didn't even do that one. What? What is this? Is this Sackable one of this? I don't even know that. Some other stuff you have. Oh my gosh. You got Project D, which you haven't done. I don't know any of this stuff, but okay. Wow. Let's do this, make it easier. There you go. All right, so first trophy is Infamous. Borderlands, your first platinum. You finished Infamous, right? Yeah, you did, you did. You needed, I think, Second Son or what? I think, I don't remember. But, all right, but your first platinum is Borderlands, yes. It's very intimidating, especially when you have a lot of games on your list and you're just not finishing the tough games. Yeah, looking at this list, every damn trophy does count. Alright, so Far Cry 2, what do you need here? You got War Party. Okay, so you can actually boost this now. Actually, never mind. I don't even think you can do this. If you have this without these, then most likely you messed up. Oh well. Fuel. I don't think you have the online for this. Yeah, can't do it anymore. Hasbro, what's the last trophy you need? Dale. Oh my god, that sucks so much. Wow. Magic orbs. What do you need? Oh, the jungle pack. Oh, come on, you can do that. That's not even that bad. Yeah, it's not even that bad. Motorstorm. No online, okay. Mushroom Wars, definitely the DLC you need to do. 100 rank, actually, yeah, 100 rank wins. Actually, no, what was the one trophy that's a pain in the ass? Oh, this one, yes. Become a Master. The biggest bitch of a trophy right there. Like, everything else is just, meh, is this one. That's gonna be a bitch to do. Sonic the Hedgehog 2, yep, Emerald Hill, of course. Sonic Mania, Superstar, yep, of course. Streets of Rage 2 is the hard mode. Yep, of course. Uncharted 3. Did you get the two online trophies? You got one, but not the other one. Well, looks like you just screwed yourself over. Wow. Alright. So, final results.
Finish Hustle Kings as I check that and you are good on it, but there's way too many unattainable games. Other than that, just clean up your list and that's basically it. So I'll give you a 8.9 out of 10. I'll nitro my way to the next review. Bye.